Hello there. So you have made the wise choice of discovering the most productive application platform, that is uniPaaS. This short video will guide you through the installation process of uniPaaS discovery. Not that it is so complicated. It is very straightforward, actually. We chose to prepare this video for you because we like to give our friends that extra attention. If you haven't downloaded uniPaaS Discovery, simply go to our website, that is www.magicsoftware.com. On our website, go to the uniPaaS option under the Products menu. Click the download link on the left and then click the Click Here link on the center page. If this is the first time you are downloading resources from Magic Software website, you will be requested to enter some basic information about yourself. If you are new to Magic Software, please tell us how you came across our product or company. Press the Submit button and uniPaaS Discovery will start its download. If it does not start automatically, just press the Click Here link to download. Now you are ready to install uniPaaS Discovery. After uniPaaS Discovery file is downloaded, simply run it to launch the installation wizard. Press Next on the first page to reach the license agreement. I know, it's boring. License agreements are created that way. If you accept the terms of the license agreement, and most people do, choose the appropriate option at the bottom and press the Next button. In this next screen, keep the Discovery Studio option selected and press the Next button. From here, you can choose to go with a typical installation, or you can choose the Customized option to see exactly what will be installed on your machine. Set the preferred destination for this installation and confirm the dialog to create the required path. In the Components screen, we see the basic components, which are the deployment modules and the studio modules. Keep the RIA deployment option checked in order to produce your own rich internet applications. To complete the required components for internet applications, keep the broker and requester selected. If no requester is selected by default, it may suggest that you do not have a web server installed. We recommend installing IIS or Apache. Most uniPaaS applications require keeping and handling data that is usually stored in a database. Check the gateway of the database you want to use. Bear in mind that the client of the selected database must be installed as well. Click Next when you are done. uniPaaS is provided in various languages. Choose the languages you prefer or require it to work with. In this screen, keep the broker default configuration and press Next. These are the aliases that will be created on your web server. You can keep these defaults and press Next. Here, you can set the uniPaaS folder name under the Start Programs menu. This screen lets you set your own license file. The license file that is used by default carries your complementary Discovery licenses. This screen summarizes all your settings for you to review before the actual installation. Press Next to complete the installation process. And there it goes. Your uniPaaS Discovery is now being installed. Press Finish to close the installation wizard. Double-click the uniPaaS Studio icon to run the studio. On the Windows Security Alert dialog, choose Unblock. It is perfectly safe. The Windows Security Alert dialog also pops up for the uniPaaS runtime engine that runs in the background and the Magic Requests broker. Choose Unblock here as well. That's it. Your uniPaaS Discovery is ready for action. You can now create your own first uniPaaS project. Your next application is closer than ever. Check out our website and our various web channels to learn more on how to develop uniPaaS applications. I thank you for your time, and I am honored to welcome you to our magical community. Good luck.